Vashikni. I'm here with our two American granddaughters who are half Czech, but were born and raised here in America and have been to Czech Republic several times. And so they are here to give you their opinion of Czech Republic.
I'm Katrina Zruš, an American living in České Budějovice, Czech Republic, and you're watching Checking with Katrina.
Hi, I'm Ava.
I'm Mia.
Hi. I'm half Indian, half Czech.
First question, what is your connection to the Czech Republic?
That fun soccer right over there.
Our lovely, endearing, truthful, honest, and funny, while
She's
also
honest.
Hot mom.
So their mom is my husband's daughter, and she came to America when she was 14 and eventually had these two girls. Question number two. How many times have you been to Czech Republic?
3 or 4 times.
No, you've been like four times. I've been 5 or 6 times, Mom.
4 times.
I've been six times.
All right.
Let's say six, it sounds cooler.
All right. When was the last time you were there?
2017.
I was gonna say because I said it first last time. Last time we were there was in 2017. 4 years ago.
They're crazy.
We already did this once. We already did this one time. And guess who forgot to turn the sound on?
All right.
Shame, I know your name.
Question number four. What is your favorite city in Czech Republic?
Prague.
Prague?
Why? Because I get to go biking all the time there. It's
we did not go biking once.
That is not true.
I don't even think Mom owned
You rode the paddle boats there. I remember that.
I didn't go.
There. I rode the paddle boats there, and I did like this huge like bubble thing in the water, and it was really fun.
Oh, that ball. You were inside that ball.
Yeah, and I really wish it popped.
And your favorite city is?
I really like Český Budějovice. No, I like Krumlov. But
Český
also like
Krumlov or Moravia Krumlov?
Český Budějovice. Český Krumlov. Sorry.
Okay, why?
I like Český Krumlov because, in Budějovice they have hot dogs. I like both of them. And I'm not picking a favorite. And if you want me to pick your favorite, do it. I dare you. See what happens.
What was your favorite food in Czech Republic?
Nothing, because the food was booty.
I know you like Czech food because I cook it. So what's your favorite food?
Oh, I didn't say this last time. Oh, thanks for forgetting the sound. I really like klobučky, and I also like klobučky, and then I also like svíčková
with beef. What's your favorite food that you ate while you were in Czech Republic?
Popsico.
Popsicle.
Yeah, you're just stupid.
All right, what else?
I didn't really like Czech food.
Okay, so what did you eat while you were in Czech Republic?
Dumplings.
Dumplings and?
Dino nuggies.
Dino nuggies from Kaufland. I had to go buy nuggets from Kaufland because she would refuse to eat any Czech food. What do you guys think of the Czech food in general? Ava. Go.
I actually found it to be quite decent. It didn't taste that bad.
You love it.
Okay.
I mean, what do you think of the Czech food in general?
I don't really like it that much because I'm picky here.
No, I need to. Okay, actually, I really liked the Czech food. Was actually pretty good.
Mm-hmm. What didn't you like about Czech Republic?
Probably my mom, to be honest. I'm kidding. I love my mom.
So what didn't you like about Czech Republic?
Oh, at the time being, I didn't like going to all the castles. But I think like, because I was literally like 10 years old, I didn't like going to all the castles and doing all the walking. But I think when I go back, I'm really going to enjoy going to them.
What didn't you like about Czech Republic?
My friendly fellows weren't there.
I really hope you post this and in 10 years she looks back and thinks that she's actually an idiot.
My friendly fellows were not there.
Okay, your friends weren't there. What else didn't you like about it? The food?
Yeah.
Your friends weren't there?
Yeah.
Okay, would you like to go back to Czech Republic and why?
Yes, I want to go back there because she doesn't want to go back there and I don't like her.
probably a no, sir. Nah, foo.
Why?
My friendly fellows aren't gonna be there. My friendly
fellows. Stop pretending like you're English.
Stupid. I want to go back because I really like the country there, and I like all my family there, and I like living with this little schmump.
The best Bobby in the whole world.
Oh yeah, put him right in.
Okay, well hopefully they can come back in July. I'm hoping this one will come too, but she's saying no.
I really like
it. She doesn't want to, but this one would like to come for a whole month. In July. Anyway.
But without her.
What was the most fun thing you did while you were in Czech Republic?
Canoeing!
Canoeing?
Yes, sir. I was gonna say that. I really liked canoeing and I really liked hiking.
I really liked hiking too.
Can she literally shut up?
So we canoed down, I don't know where we started, but anyways, we ended up even farther than Krumlov. But it was really fun because we canoed all the way into Krumlov and had lots of fun. And here's a clip.
Here's a clip.
I'm gonna pass it up. You're not even gonna like it. Pass it over. It's facts.
It's a black lab. Oh.
He's not as pretty as Eli.
Oh, hold on.
I'm pushing us away from shore.
Get up,
Get up, push.
We're gonna crash. We're gonna crash because Jenna wants to eat chips.
Get up.
Don't let us crash.
Oh my gosh.
We're crashing.
It's over.
We are crashing.
Yep, there we go.
Yeah, we crashed.
Thanks a lot.
All because Mia was fighting with Jenna over potato chips.
Was there anything you wanted to do in Czech Republic that you didn't get a chance to do?
My sister and my mom are excluders, and I really did want to go on that bubble thing with them, but you know, they decided to exclude me and I didn't go.
You weren't there. It was me, Hansa, and mom.
Exactly, because I was getting excluded.
She only used Prague and she left her with her family in Pilsen.
Oh, also sleep, because I woke up at the crack of dawn.
Is there anything you wanted to do in Prague, Mia, that you didn't get a chance to do?
I wanted to go biking on like these like wooden trails.
Final question. Do you ever think you will study and learn the language?
I learned like 100 words and then I stopped because I'm lazy. And I might not go back to it again because it wasn't that fun in my opinion and I want to do other things.
You can't say obviously it's not fun to learn a language.
It's not fun.
Yeah.
Tell us why it's not fun, Ava.
Why me?
Because it's so hard.
Oh yeah. Because on the international scale of languages, it's a 4. Okay, brother. Brother, that's too hard. I have other stuff to do. Kidding. Actually, I wish that I was taught the language in the first 14 years and 7 months of my life, but my mom decided to not teach the language to me in the first 14 years and 7 months of my life, so I have to learn on my own. Thanks, Mom.
Okay, that's it for this week.
Bye! Talk, she then?
Nope.
Talk, she den.
She den.
The same thing.
Again.
Talk, she den. Talk, she den.
Okay.
Bye!
Bye!
Talk, she den.
Ciao!
Bye! Let me say ciao. Wait, no, let me say ciao. Okay. Talk, she den. Ciao!
Ciao!
That was good.
I hate you!
Bye!
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification button.